वंदनम, वेल डन। यस, बैक टू पितामा, क्वेश्चन नंबर 12। द प्लेनेट ऑफ हाईली लर्नेड लिविंग एंटिटीज लाइक द सेजिस, सनक एंड भृगु आर नॉट अफेक्टेड बाय द डैश ऑफ द मिलेनियम्स। ए डिसोल्यूशंस, बी क्रिएशंस। हिंदी प्लीज।
अत्यधिक विद्वान जीवों तथा सनक तथा प्रभु के लोक कल्पों के डैश से प्रभावित नहीं होते। ऑप्शन ए प्रलयों, ऑप्शन बी निर्माण।
करेक्ट
आंसर। The planets of highly learned living entities like the sages Sanaka and Bhrigu are not affected by the dissolutions of the millenniums. Okay, well done. They too are on their sixth rung. Vandanam, well done. Okay, back to Prajapati. Question number 13. The devotees of Lord Krishna, of Sri Krishna, can very easily understand the dash as well as the situation of the material and spiritual creations without difficulty. A. Science of Krishna. B. Yoga Siddhi. Hindi, please.
Sri Krishna ke bhaktgan dash ke saath hi saath bhautik tatha aadhyatmik jagaton ki sthiti को बिना किसी कठिनाई के सरलता से समझ सकते हैं। ऑप्शन ए कृष्ण विज्ञान, ऑप्शन बी योग सिद्धि।
एंड स्टार्ट्स नाउ।
ए ए
ए साइंस ऑफ कृष्णा। ए दयालु प्रभु। ए साइंस ऑफ
दयालु प्रभु। साइंस ऑफ कृष्णा।
ओके ओके सो एवरीवन साइंस ऑफ कृष्णा राइट। ए
Okay, that is the correct answer. Well done. The devotees of Lord Shri Krishna can very easily understand the science of Krishna as well as the situation of the material and spiritual creations without difficulty. Well done. So they have gone to the seventh rung of the ladder. Dasyam. Well done. Okay. Back to Pitama. Question number 14. The duration of the Dwapara Yuga is dash human years. A. 864,000. B. 432,000. Hindi, please.
Manushyo ke varsho ke tulya Dwapara Yuga ki avadhi dash hai. 864,000, 864,000 aur 432,000,
432,000. I think it's A. A, Mataji. A,
64,000. Mataji, A.
Okay, so can we have a final answer, please?
64,000, please.
Okay, A, right? Yeah. Okay, that is the correct answer. The duration of the Dwapara Yuga is 864,000 human years. Well done. So they too are on the seventh rung. Pitama is also on seventh rung. Okay, well done. Back to Prajapati. Question number 15. In the Satya Millennium, Dash properly and completely maintained the principles of religion. A. Devotees. B. Mankind. Hindi, please.
सत्युग में डैश ने उचित तथा पूर्ण रूप से धर्म के सिद्धांतों का पालन किया। A. भक्तों ने और B. मानव जाति।
Thanks, that's
B. Mankind.
B. प्रभुजी Mankind.
राशेश्वरी माताजी। I think this is text 21.
Yes, Prabhuji, mankind.
Okay.
Correct.
Be mankind, Mataji.
Okay, that is the correct answer. In the Satya Millennium, mankind properly and completely maintain the principles of religion. Well done. We go to the 8th rang. Prajapati. Okay. Yes, we go to Pitama. Question number 16. When Brahma goes to sleep in his night time, the three planetary systems below Dash are all submerged in the water of devastation. A. Brahmaloka, B. Satyaloka. Hindi, please.
जब ब्रह्मा जी अपनी रात्रि के समय सो जाते हैं, तो डैश से नीचे के तीनों लोक प्रलय जल में निमग्न रहते हैं. ऑप्शन ए ब्रह्मलोक, ऑप्शन बी सत्यलोक.
It is ब्रह्मलोक. Everyone agrees with me, please?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes, Mataji.
So answer is ब्रह्मलोक.
Okay, that is the correct answer. When Brahma goes to sleep in his night time, the three planetary systems below Brahma Lok are all submerged in the water of devastation. Well done. So they too are on their 8th rung now. Okay, Sakhyam. Okay, back to Prajapati. Question number. Question number 17. By the influence of eternal time, the innumerable dash remain merged in that dissolution and everything is silent. A. Demigods. B. Living entities. Hindi, please.
Nitya kal ke prabhav se asankhya dash us pralay mein leen rehte hain aur har vastu moon rehti hai. A. Devta aur B. Jeev.
B. Living entities, no?
Yeah, seems like that. So, everyone?
What do you say? Yeah, it has to be. It can't be just demigod.
A demigod, I feel.
Yeah. No. Sabhu. Eternal time, no. All innumerable living entities.
Mati, the final answer, B, living entities.
Okay, yes, that is the correct answer. B is the correct option. By the influence of eternal time, the innumerable living entities remain merged in that dissolution. And everything is silent. Well done. Okay, so they have gone to the 9th step. Nobody is making mistakes, so nobody is going to the others. Okay, we'll go to Pitama, question number 18. Okay, the devastation takes place due to the fire emanating from the mouth of Dash, Rudra, Sankarsana. Hindi, please.
Dash ki mukh se nikalne wali agni ke karan pralay hota hai. Option A, Rudra. Option B, Sankarsana.
Time starts.
Sankarsana, Mataji.
B, Sankarsana. B.
Somebody okay. Needs to be muted.
See, Darshana Mataji, what's the answer?
It is B.
Yes, please tell me, somebody.
Mataji, B, Sankarsan.
Sankarsan. Yes. Okay, we go with B, Sankarsan.
Okay, thank you. Yes, that is the correct answer. The devastation takes place due to the fire emanating from the mouth of Sankarsan. Well done. Okay, so they too are on their 9th rank. Okay, so we'll go attain Krishna Prem. So Krishna Prem ke liye, next question sab ke liye. Prajapati, question number 19. Lord Brahma appeared in Brahma Kalpa. The birth of the Dash was simultaneous with Brahma's birth. A. Knowledge. B. Vedas. Hindi, please.
Brahma ki ayu ke 50 varsh bit chuke hain. Aur agle 50 varsh abhi pure hone hain. तब ब्रह्मा के लिए भी मृत्यु डैश हो जाएगी. ऑप्शन ए अपरिहार्य, ऑप्शन बी असंभव.
ओके टाइम स्टार्ट्स.
माता जी आई थिंक द हिंदी क्वेश्चन वाज डिफरेंट. ललिता माता जी
आंसर शुड बी वेदास. नो The birth of the Vedas was simultaneous with the Brahman's birth or knowledge.
Everyone?
Everyone, please. Maybe.
Knowledge?
It should be Vedas only.
Vedas.
Yeah, also Vedas. Okay, Mataji, be Vedas.
Okay, yes, that is the correct answer. Be Vedas. Lord Brahma appeared in Brahma Kalpa. The birth of the Vedas was simultaneous with Brahma's birth. Okay, well done. So the team Prajapati has got Krishna brain. Okay, Pitama team, back to Pitama team. Okay, Pitama, we come give them question number 20. Okay, in the second half of the life of Brahma, the personality of Godhead appeared in that millennium, which is also known as Dash millennium, Vamana millennium or Varaha millennium. Hindi, please. Vandana Mataji.
Yeah, Brahma ji ki utpatti Brahma kalp mein hui. डैश का जन्म ब्रह्मा के जन्म के साथ हुआ.
नहीं नहीं माता जी, दिस इज द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन. हमको नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन पढ़ना है.
ब्रह्मा की आयु के 50 वर्ष बीत चुके हैं और अगले 50 वर्ष अभी पूरे होने हैं, तब ब्रह्मा के लिए भी मृत्यु डैश हो जाएगी. ये वाला
नहीं माता जी.
माता जी
क्वेश्चन नंबर 20.
क्वेश्चन नंबर 20 माता जी. It's okay. Everybody can understand.
द्वितीयार्थ द्वितीयार्थ में भगवान भी अपरिवर्तित हुए, इसलिए इस कल्प को डैश कल्प भी कहा जाता है.
हाँ, very good. That's the one.
वामन और भी वराह.
वराह. Okay, time starts.
हाँ माफी. वराह नो.
वराह मातृ.
Yes, Mataji, it's Varaha. B.
Okay.
We go with Varaha. B.
Okay, yes, that is the correct answer. In the second half of the life of Brahma, that personality, the personality of Godhead appeared in that millennium, which is also known as Varaha millennium. Well done. Okay, so there too, Pitama also achieved Krishna Prem. Now, because we are at a tie, we'll do the tiebreaker question, question number 27. And you only get 30 seconds. Karmanya, 30 seconds only. Main question padungi, jo bhi team pehle answer bolegi, that is the winner. Dono ko, hum nahi bolenge, aap aur aap. The question will be given, aapko jaldi jaldi answer dena hai, and only 30 seconds. Okay, question number 27, for both the teams, ye tiebreaker hai. The word Mahatmana is used here to indicate Dash, and his real manifestation is Lord Krishna. He is called Parama, as confirmed in the Brahma Samhita. A, the Supreme. B, Mahavishnu. Hindi, please.
यहाँ पर उपयुक्त महंत मनः शब्द डैश को सूचित करने के लिए आया है, और उनका असली स्वरूप भगवान कृष्ण है, जो परम कहलाते हैं, जिनकी पुष्टि ब्रह्म संहिता में हुई है. ऑप्शन ए परमेश्वर, ऑप्शन बी महाविष्णु.
ए ए
महाविष्णु
सुप्रीम. व्हाट इट इज
ए
ए
ए. व्हाट यू से
मेंशन ए प्रजापति सेन
ए.
यू कैन चूज बी.
I think it is A only.
Time up.
Okay. The answer is B.
Mataji, I said first Mahavishnu only.
No, no, but both answered A now, as of now.
I said Mahavishnu.
Actually, I did hear Mansi Mataji say Mahavishnu. I did hear that.
Mahavishnu.
वो सही बात है but the leader has to give the answer.
Yeah, that's what I always lose with.
I didn't hear, sorry, Mansi, I didn't hear. I wish you were a little louder.
Okay, no worry. No worry.
We'll go to another one.
We'll give you another tiebreaker. Yes, give them question number 26, please. Okay, remember, I want the leader to answer. That will be accepted as the correct answer. So, आप जल्दी जल्दी आपके लीडर को बता दीजिए क्वेश्चन आंसर जो भी है ओके
आंसर्स फर्स्ट बिटवीन द लीडर्स बिकॉज़ इट इज द क्विक फर्स्ट पर्सन हु आंसर्स विल बी गिवन इवन इफ दे आंसर बोथ आंसर द सेम राइट आंसर द वन हु गिव्स इमीडिएटली विल बी द विनर राइट दिस व्हाट
इज यस यस माताजी यस ऑफ कोर्स
पुट योर आईज ऑन द लीडर ओनली हुएवर इज डूइंग द स्कोरिंग सो नोबडी एल्स विल आंसर So in case if the leader doesn't answer, somebody else from the team answers, and even if it is right, it will be not accepted. So I guess only the two between the two leaders.
Yes.
Whoever's the leader, they have to answer immediately right now.
Okay. Yes. Yes. And if the leader doesn't know, somebody can tell the leader what the answer is. And then the leader gives the answer. Okay.
We have to get the expectations in the beginning, right? We don't want any
are you saying that the team members cannot help the leader?
No, team members can help, definitely, but tell
but
the leader.
The final
leader.
Answer.
No. Uh-huh. One minute. I think this team member not helping the leader will be again creating a confusion.
No, Mataji, that's not fair. That's not fair.
But you are supposed to answer first,
no? Ah, correct.
So, does the leader know who are the team members first of all, whether they can be seen or not or heard?
They know the team members.
Okay, Baba, I know what we can do. I know what we can do. When I ask the question, whoever knows the answer, supposing Lalita Mataji knows the answer, so she said, Dayalu Prabhuji, this is the answer. And Siddharshna Mataji ki team wale bolenge, Siddharshna Mataji, this is the answer. And then the race is between Dayalu Prabhu and Siddharshna Mataji.
So I think also what you can do is let them have a chance to give the answers, and then you freeze it at the and then you give this the team member 30 seconds to give the answer. Is that the way you
want to
do?
No, we'll just throw it open, Mataji. And okay. As I said, the team.
I agree with Mataji's suggestion that before we give the answer, if we discuss. And then the 30 seconds will start when the leader has to answer. Am I right?
Yeah, I think that should be better.
Time start now. Radha. So it's finished. Whoever answered Radha between Dayalu Govind and this thing, who answered fastest will be the winner.
So when do we just start the time? They will need the
Give
time
them
for 10 discussion.
Seconds for a discussion mm-hmm. or 15 seconds for a discussion.
Okay.
And 15 seconds for the answer. That's
okay. Perfect. That's perfect.
So anyway, it has to be answered in a GIF.
Okay. Okay. So 26 question, 15 seconds for discussion and 15 seconds for who comes first. Okay. The first dash of the universe is Earth, and it is 10 times thicker than the dash, than the universe itself. A, base, B, covering. Hindi, please.
ब्रह्मांड का पहला डैश पृथ्वी है और वह ब्रह्मांड से 10 गुना मोटी है ऑप्शन ए आधार ऑप्शन बी आवरण
ओके 15 सेकंड स्टार्ट नाउ फॉर डिस्कशन
कवरिंग
कवरिंग दयालु प्रभु कवरिंग
बी कवरिंग ओके
बी कवरिंग आई आंसर
ओके सो नाउ दयालु प्रभु जी आंसर फर्स्ट सो कवरिंग इज द करेक्ट आंसर वेल डन
कवरिंग
हां ओके So actually, I didn't enjoy the quiz very much because koi anarth mein gaya hi nahi.
Yeah, I thought it was very too simple.
Too simple, but then, yeah.
I mean, either you have one way of doing it is not give options, give the text number. So there is some time spent on it. to find the answer.
Okay.
Here, when you give the option, it's very easy and you're following an order. So,
yes.
This was very, very easy to my mind.
That's a fact. But okay, what we'll do is the next quiz also we'll do on the same design, snakes and ladders, but थोड़ा सा एज यू से थोड़ा डिफिकल्ट किसी को अनर्थ में जाना है तो ही मजा आता है
नो बट आई थिंक यू कैन कीप कीप इट क्लोज बुक इंस्टेड
ऑफ वो भी हो सकता है नो नो माता जी एवरीबॉडी विल प्रोटेस्ट
नो 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 व्हाई नॉट इट्स इजी
माता जी इफ यू आर डूइंग क्लोज बुक देन गिव द ऑप्शंस इफ यू आर नॉट डूइंग द क्लोज बुक Then give the text number.
Yes, I agree. Perfect रहेगा. अगर book बंद है तो option देंगे. खुली है तो option
देंगे. We have open book. Why you need to give the text number?
Don't let. No, no. That's what I'm saying. Then you so we'll have a text number. Then you keep it open. Otherwise, don't keep it open.
हाँ ठीक है.
Only the option.